Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Tyler with Tarver Academy, and I am so thankful you are here so that we can learn about some Google together. If you could please hit that subscribe button, that way you can find this content later if you need to learn more about Google. So today we are talking about how to add pages to your site. So I've got Tyler's site right here. This is Tyler Tarver. That's me. That's me. So this is just like my front page stuff. Now I want to add a page, like I want to add multiple pages to this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the right, and where it says pages, I'm going to click pages. Now all I have is my home page, so I can click here and I can either make a duplicate of it, I can look at properties, or add a sub page underneath it. I just want to create a new page, so I'm just going to go down to new page. Boom, let's call this the about me, and then we click this for advanced. I can make a custom path for it. I don't want to do that. That's just like a different location for the address. So hit done, about me, and I've created it. Then I would just work on inserting these different things right here. So I could put in, you know, this, and I could say education. I enjoy helping people. There you go. You can go through and add different ones. It looks like I dragged that down. It's very intuitive. So they try to make it as easy as possible for you on creating the site, but that's how you create pages. We've created that one. You could click here and add a sub page. Google, that's not how you spell Google. Google, and hit done. And so under home, it's gonna have Google as a sub page underneath home. So for instance, up here at the navigation, see I can do about me because that's its own page. If I click here, it's gonna have a drop down, and it's going to go to my other options. So that's a pretty cool feature. Thank you, Google, for doing this, and Google Sites, which is free. So that's how to create pages. Hope that helped. Oh, last thing. Boom. See this right here? New link. So I click this. That's going to add in, I can call this a Google Certified Educator. And then I can add, I can go get my link from this skills checklist. Copy that. Paste it in there. Open in a new tab. That means it'll create a new one of these whenever it's opened. Boom. See that? Google CE. Boom. Look at this. That's it. So that way it's not really within your site, but it takes people to something that you have arranged. Great feature. And I think this is an amazing site creation tool. Okay. Thank you guys for tuning in. Don't forget, please be the hero in your classroom. Thank you so much. Later.
Hey, what's up? Thank you so much for watching my training video. If that helped at all, please subscribe to this channel. It's free, costs nothing. Just click the little red subscribe button unless they change the color. Hey, also, if you want me to come to your school and help train your teachers or your administrators or your students and help make your life easier with Google, just let me know. I've got links in the bio on how to get a hold of me. DM me at Tyler Tarver on Instagram or Twitter. You can go hit my email, tylertarver@gmail.com. Or you can just yell really loud. Maybe I'm close. Oh, I thought I heard somebody. You want me to come train you on Google? No? Okay. It'll be fun. We'll learn a lot. And I'll give you a bunch of resources. So, thank you guys. Hey, did you subscribe? We talked about it earlier. No pressure. But if you want to, I'll be here. Just gonna wait right here. Look at this lighting. Oh, wow.